Fast minds, get ready for some fast facts. What are we uncovering today?
Robert F. Kennedy, brother of President John F. Kennedy, was assassinated in 1968 while running for president. His tragic death occurred shortly after claiming victory in the California Democratic primary, highlighting the intense political and social turmoil of the era.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.